isn't looking good.
Let's go to the king. That's where I was supposed to go. King. Stamina build.
So broken.
No. Died. Well, that didn't go as planned. Just gotta kill a little bit, I guess. That hard? Come on now. Well, I have my, oh, I don't know. Let's see. Have that on. Come on, man! Right down to fucking zero twice now. Fucking bullshit. All right, try this shit again.
How few the heart. How terribly arrogant. Attend! There is an intruder!
Come on, man, you fucking non-shooting fuck. Come on, no. Yeah, it's so stupid.
of you. How dead. Arrogant. Attend! There is an intruder!
Sorry, I'll be right back, guys. Thank you.
Have you the heart?
No, motherfucker, I don't have the heart.
I'm terribly uninter... Arrogant child. Attend! There is an intruder!
Hey, welcome to the stream. Feel free to write any comments. Fights rough. No, I don't have your heart because I already gave it away.
Arrogant child. Attend! There is an intruder!
Come on, die, motherfucker. Fucking bullshit, man. I hate this fucking fight. So rough solo. Oh, it's gonna lower my damage so much. Give this shit a whirl, though.
Have you the heart?
No, dude.
How dare it?
I gave the shit away.
Arrogant. Attend. There is an.
Come on, man. This is so dumb. Supposed to fucking reduce the shit. Goddamn, don't do shit. What's the point of having max shit on? There's no fucking point. I don't understand.
Have you the our dead arrogant attend there is an in
thank you.
Hey! Nah, I'm not doing very good. This is about my fifth attempt. This fight's rough. On, stop healing, dude. Stop healing, I said. Hate this fight. Yeah, this one's actually a really good game. It's pretty challenging. A lot of mechanics. You know, you keep shooting the orbs that they just keep respawning, so it's kind of pointless. This tumbleweed right here. It draws aggro, which kind of, I don't know, a little bit of cheating, I guess you'd say, but turn to the labyrinth, got the key, okay. I don't know, I mean, just that fight's rough. My damage numbers were down though, because I have to put other things on. Going to the fourth world. I already did the third. Yeah, no problem. You can watch me curse a little bit. Yeah, I haven't played Call of Duty in almost 4 or 5 years. It's been a long time. Yes. Yeah, you can play this on PC, Xbox, and on PlayStation. Yeah, it's fairly cheap too. It's $40. No add-ons, no DLC costs. I'm supposed to get an update next week to add more worlds. Right now there's 4 worlds. Supposed to be adding more content, more weapons, more gear. You have Earth, Rom, Cyrus, and then this world. It doesn't actually show up yet because I haven't done anything here other than touch the crystal. But every zone has 5 sections. Every time you play through the world, you can re-roll the world by going here. Travel. Actually, I think I have to be at the main base. I'll go to the main base real quick and show you. Every time you re-roll it, you get different bosses, different dungeons, some different elite bosses. It's all about just different mechanics. Yeah, I don't play COD on PC though. Yeah, this game is pretty intense. Oh yeah, I was gonna show you on how you can reroll your worlds. I've only rolled my world once. This is my second playthrough, bro. You can do it as many times as you want. Just go to world settings. Like, I've been playing for 14 hours, 50 minutes on this, on hard difficulty. If you re-roll it, you know, you can, you can go to nightmare, hard, or normal. Even normal is actually kind of hard. But, you know, you gotta go for a challenge. The next playthrough I'll do is probably Nightmare, so I can really curse. But yeah, my character is a female. Let's see, throw on this hat so you can actually see my face. That's why you don't have me in Koa. Yeah. She's a little redhead. But the reason why you have female characters is because they're smaller than the males. So they're a little bit skinnier, a little bit shorter. So they're harder to hit. So I just wish you could slide further. Like, it just, you can't really slide very far. But, I already have almost, I'd probably say 85 to 90% of all weapons, jewelry, amulets, and gear already. Between my two friends, they've re-rolled their worlds a few times, and then my one friend has his first playthrough, which I kind of got lucky and got a couple things over there. But, every single one of these helmets has a full set. There's, I think, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 11 sets of gear. These two right here have the same pants, the twisted set. It's the same set. There's not actually two. Only those two helmets. But the set that I have on now gives me extra 1.5% critical chance in damage, and it multiplies up to 10 times for 2 seconds for every crit. You know, and I crit, you know, all those yellow and red numbers with this gun. It just stacks the damage really high. And then I have a really high chance of doing 300% damage, 20% chance when I actually crit to do 300% extra damage. The game just came out a couple days ago. I want to say 41 hours total of gameplay I've done. I'm still not that good. I mean, still have a lot to learn. But yeah, the game came out on the 6 days ago. I think it came out on the 21st. Look, I can hear him on my right. Just can't see him. Now there's somebody above me. There's dragons, and I'm gonna leave you on a bit. We'll be back. Okay, no problem. Thanks for stopping by. Oh my god, than I thought.
rough. Speak, outsider. Who is it you serve? You wouldn't know, would you? I know your kind. You are Poxoltec. Outsider. Ah. Perhaps a friend, then. The Poxoltec folk... But Ford, your sympathy is... A queen keeps him in her ziggurat. This one is... Navun. In truth, the Empress. These slave... But immortal for many... Noble. I found Ford. I wish I could... Yes. He's... Last time he... But... Nobles knew. I was a... It is many turns since I ate the fruit. That is ale for age. Fruit of the noble system. I... Many think. Supplies dwindled. Finally, the villager... Yesha watch over you.